Jeremiah, chapter 45. The word that Jeremiah the prophet has spoken to Baruch, son of Neriah, in his writing these words on a scroll from the mouth of Jeremiah, in the fourth year of Jehoiakim, son of Josiah, king of Judah, saying, Thus said Yahweh, God of Israel, concerning you, O Baruch. You have said to me, Woe to me now, for Yahweh has added sorrow to my pain. I have been wearied with my sighing, and I have not found rest. Thus you say to him, Thus said Yahweh, Behold, that which I have built, I am throwing down, and that which I have planted, I am plucking up, even the whole land itself. And you seek for great things. Do not seek, for behold, I am bringing calamity on all flesh, a declaration of Yahweh. And I have given your life to you for a spoil, in all places to where you go.